I got married soon after I got into the military. I had two children. My daughter is 29 this year, and she has my grandson who's going to be 5. She's in Pittsburgh, so it's tough to see your kids when they're grown. They live in another state too.